Welcome back to the Action Zone, everybody. Kevin Kelly and Jim Ross here in the arena. Todd Pettengill and Doc Hendricks back at the studio. Tag team action right now featuring the new Rockers. They are preparing for the big four-team elimination tag team title match at SummerSlam. First of its kind, Jim Ross, and it's a very interesting... the new and improved Rockers, I guess we could say. But they'll be stepping out for the titles at SummerSlam, and a very interesting concept. I really think the smoking gun's backs are against the wall.
Certainly would seem that with three teams vying for the championship, that the smoking guns would be at somewhat of a disadvantage. Four-team elimination tag. Each team will be at a corner of the ring. Once your partner or yourself have been eliminated, the whole team is eliminated. So it's a very unique concept. We'll talk more about that later here today. But a match of superstars involving the Godwins, where Sonny dropped by to join Vince McMahon, Mr. Perfect, and me.
Look at Leaf Cassidy. Very aggressive here today on the Action Zone against Samito. Samito and Buddy Wayne tagging up against the new Rockers. And all four teams involved, the Godwins, the Body Donnas, the Smoking Guns, and of course here the new Rockers, they're all preparing right now, honing their skills and getting their tag team abilities together for that big match at SummerSlam. Look at the great double teaming tactics here. Where's the five count, ref? They've got Samito in all kinds of problems and a double belly-to-back suplex.
The Rockers can sometimes appear to be rather nerdy, and I'm sure they are to a certain extent, but both Marty Jannetty, as a former tag champion here in the WWF, as a former Intercontinental champion, Marty certainly has a lot of skills, as does Leaf Cassidy. It's just unfortunate that we don't get a chance to see Leaf's serious side that often, because he can really get it on.
Marty Jannetty now goes to the second rope. He's taking his time. He could be in some trouble. Drops a big right hand to the top of the head of Samito. Talk about teams. The dream team tonight taking the court in Atlanta at the Olympics. They're going to be facing Croatia, Jim Ross.
Yeah, that'll be a nail biter.
I think that'll come right down to the wire. Probably just a 20 or 30 point win.
Look at the double teaming efforts by the Rockers, taking advantage of the referee's count.
Double Beal out of the corner. Tag is made. Buddy Wayne now coming in. Ducks the clothesline. Whoa, nice. Very effective maneuver there as Leaf and Marty took down Buddy Wayne. No problem.
A lot of parity right now in the tag team division in the WWF. Pretty much a level playing field. These teams are certainly separated by a very small margin, which makes it a very competitive situation. Nice takedown there by Leaf Cassidy.
Modified standing fireman's carry there. And Leaf Cassidy is moving very aggressively here today on the Action Zone. Now Irish whips Buddy Wayne across the buckle. Look at this maneuver. Fires Leaf Cassidy in. And Jannetty greets him with a clothesline.
Jannetty wants people to believe that Leaf Cassidy is a better tag team partner than Leaf's former partner, the reigning WWF champion, Shawn Michaels. I don't know if too many folks are going to believe that one. And of course, Shawn has his work definitely cut out for him. Huge challenge awaiting the Heartbreak Kid August the 18th in the Gund Arena. And I just don't know how Shawn's going to pull it off, giving up over 230 pounds of body weight to the perhaps most dangerous man to ever compete in the WWF, Vader.
Jim, I have to agree with you. That is going to be a tremendous contest. Now, more double-teaming tactics here from the Rockers off the tag as a nice leg drop is shown there by Leaf Cassidy.
A lot of continuity by the Rockers here.
Lateral press, he could have him. Two, up. I think he would have had the three count, but he pulled it. Buddy Wayne up at the count of two.
Well, I suppose we're supposed to say here that the Rockers are sending a message to the other tag teams here in the WWF, and that was a dumb move. You have a chance to beat somebody, you take it. And I think Justin Hawk Bradshaw would certainly say amen to that one.
Speaking of Justin Hawk Bradshaw, I have an opportunity on Superstars, and we'll show it to you later on here on the Action Zone today. I had an opportunity to talk to Zebakai and Justin Hawk Bradshaw, and folks, you will not believe what those two belly-to-belly suplex.
That was good. Very, very nicely done. Were you a smarter man after talking to Zeb?
I cannot say that I was smarter, although I was more informed. And I'll show you that. We'll show you that interview here in the hour. Very interesting scenario. Look at this. Up and down. A bulldog. Tremendous maneuver. And the new Rockers really look great. Two and three. That is it. Well, Marty and Leaf are answering their critics. A way to gain credibility as really being the new and improved Rockers, as they say, would be to garner the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team titles. And they will have their opportunity at SummerSlam in the big four-team elimination tag team title match.
The Rockers seem much more focused today and not quite as dorky.
I don't know. That looks kind of dorky.